compared to your love in this.
Amazing, isn't it? Is that seven with a string like that? Is that there? There you go, mate.
Let's go first.
Yeah, go for it.
Roll it.
Get down to single figures. You do need to have a good short game. Chipping and putting, really, really important. And I'd imagine that Derek's quite good at chipping. I've been working on my chipping, Derek.
Mug them if we have to call
chipping.
Him now.
Whoops. So I'm sure you're pretty good at these as well, Derek.
This would be good.
You know what? Multitask is a man.
One more go.
Hey!
Come on, give him a round of applause. Well done, mate. How's your putting, Derek? You like putting? You all seriously need to work on your putting, don't you? If you want to get down to single figures, I tend to quite like this. I'm right on those shorter putts. You know, those 20, 25 footers, they're easy, aren't they? When they start to get 150, 200 yards, it's like really difficult to beat. So I'm just going to start with the fades. So once you've mastered fading your putts, you then just close your stance and you can work on the right to left putts. And one more for that. So,